Next fight is the main event of this evening. From blue corner, fighter from Thailand, Chokma 237 krang, Chana 182 krang, Pair 27 krang. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Wan Chalam Ut Don Muong.
So here we go then, the final fight of tonight's show here in Yokkaichi. We're going to be seeing Wan Chalam Ut Don Muong, and he is fighting City Chai Sit Son Pinong. Liam, you've been looking forward to this one all night, haven't you?
Yeah, without doubt. Two of the biggest names in Thailand at the minute, City Chai versus Wan Chalam. Wan Chalam very strong, very good clinching. City Chai, good clinch as well himself, but very slick. It's going to be an absolute great fight.
So we'll see what happens in this one.
Red
City
corner.
Chai, one of Liam's favourites, the southpaw.
Chokma 117 krang, Chana 85 krang, Pair 27 krang. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sit Thi Chai Sit Song Pinong.
So making his way to the ring is City Chai Sit Song Pinong. Been in with some really, really big names. He's beaten Ake Kritchar, and he's also beat England's very own Jordan Watson. He's from, again, Sit Song Pinong. They just really keep churning out these top fighters, don't they?
Yeah, without doubt. City Chai, like you mentioned, beating Ake Kritchar, beat Jordan, beating Pinker, beating all the good names in Thailand. Very, very skilled fighter. Beating Anuat, very good fighter. Dangerous left kick.
Yeah, good boxing skills as well, as you said. So we'll see. Wan Chalam then versus City Chai, made it 66 kilos. Three 3-minute rounds, and there's a KO bonus for this one. So we'll see. I'll tell you something. You know, a lot of people, do I have the best job in the world? Yes, of course I do. Because I get to do these shows, I get to be at them and watch some of these great fighters. But remember something, ladies and gentlemen. First thing about me is I'm a fan. Talking of fans, I'm a big fan of the man sat next to me, Liam Harrison. And we've had a wonderful night, haven't we, Liam?
Yeah, we've seen some great fights. We've seen some of the biggest names in Thailand and some of the best up-and-coming foreign fighters. Toby Smith versus Tong Chai is going to go down in the history books. One of the best fights on the Yokkaichi shows.
100%.
You're not going to see better than that. What an absolute war. Also seen Insawit beat Behzad from Iran. Great performance from him. Another KO from Ekapop, Mr. Knockout. And Mateus sits on Pinong. What one to watch for the future, definitely.
Insawit with a great, great performance as well. Early doors and some good knees from Swadam. Quan Jai, who's took the fight against Simpson at Saw Klimni. And Apide sits on Pinong, very, very strong, using his skills. But I tell you something so far, the two that have stuck in my mind, Lee, and I've got to be honest, is Mateus sits on Pinong and Toby Smith. Really have impressed me.
Yeah, both guys spend a lot of time in Thailand. Mateus at the Sit Son Pinong camp, Toby at FA Group. Two of my favourites to watch as well, Vinny, without doubt.
Yeah. So, this is the final fight of three 3-minute rounds, full rules, Muay Thai action here on Yokkaichi 6. City Chai versus Wan Chalam. But like I said, ladies and gentlemen, I mean, you know, wow, I mean, you've got to keep up with Yokkaichi. So on yokkaichi.com and have a look at what we're doing. And also at Yokkaichi Boxing to find out what is coming up in your area or what's coming up very, very soon. But this brand keeps growing strength for strength. And I know there's a lot of hard work done by the people in Bangkok behind Yokkaichi, and also Stefania and Filippo, who are very, very dedicated to spreading this art of Muay Thai to the masses. Three 3-minute rounds. Quiet anticipation goes on the auditorium here as they wait in anticipation, really, for this very, very high-level skilled clash between two extremely good exponents of their own art in this beautiful land of Siam, as it used to be called, Siksom Pinongs, Sitichai, and Wan Chalem.
It'd be interesting to see how much of a part the KO bonus plays in this fight as well. Vinny, whether the fighters are going to go for that, look for that.
Sitichai in the dark shorts, in the red shorts. Wan Chalem. Aggressive start, Liam. And all the Thai fighters have been aggressive tonight, haven't they?
They really have come
for this.
They have, yeah. They know it's a big show for them to showcase themselves on them. Been no playing, no games. Beautiful boxing from Sitichai straight away.
KO bonus as well. Sneak right uppercut, good body shot. Oh, the uppercut's working well for him, isn't it already?
What a combination that was. Right hook, left hand body, right uppercut. Beautiful.
That right uppercut is working really well for Sitichai. It's hard shot to throw as well, that. Not easy. Real nice. Good combinations going. Big right hand, though, from Wan Chalem.
Acknowledging that,
an appreciation for himself. Hard jab.
Beautiful left kick there. Very fast. How fast are these two? It's unbelievable.
Extremely fast. Good elbow on the inside from Sitichai.
This one, no feeling out again in this one. This looks like it's going to be another war, Vinny.
You can't fall asleep, can you, in the clinch with these ties, because they'll just whip an elbow from nowhere, won't they?
Yeah, if they're not kneeing you, if they're going to be elbowing you.
Looking for a space to throw that shot. Sitichai, really aggressive, Liam.
He is, yeah, and he's been fighting at a bit of a hell. Although these two have weighed in the same day at the weigh-in, I think Sitichai's been fighting up at a heavy weight against bigger opponents, so he's going to be used to the bigger guys hitting him, so Wan Chalem's going to really have to put some venom behind his shots to put Sitichai off, and he's taking solid shots.
He's impressive, isn't he? Sitichai already really stamping his authority on Wan Chalem. Sneak elbow after the flying knee of Wan Chalem. Nice body kick from him. Just good movement, isn't it? Sticking his arm, stepping to his own
that
left,
right
making the elbow miss.
Absolutely beautiful.
Superb, isn't it? Good kick from Wan Chalem. Back.
This has been another great fight already. It's only been one round. This is unbelievable action from both guys.
Big score there from Sitichai. Kicking the back of Wan Chalem. Defensively, both superb, aren't they?
Yeah, they are. They're both very well-rounded. They've got every trick in the arsenal, these two. Good kickers, good elbows coming in,
really
solid punches.
Nice,
they've got everything. Good defense from Sitichai.
Really nice, good defense.
To block. Great opening first round.
Yeah, absolutely superb. I mean, you know, every single trick in the book being thrown by these two very, very good fighters. The Siksom Pinong camp, as I said, they put some superb fighters. Fong Chai a minute ago against Toby Smith. And this one already, Liam, has warmed up into a bit of a classic.
Yeah, without doubt. Didn't we? It's no time straight in there again with solid punches, elbows, knees, kicks, everything.
So we'll see then. As we come up to round two then, and a really good round for Sitichai. That beautiful right uppercut, he threw that pretty much straight away, but he scored with some lovely body kicks and some very, very sneaky elbows as well. Boom, there it is.
Yeah,
beautiful shot that was. Throws that really well, doesn't he? This defensive skills are good. Take a kick there from Wan Chalem. So as we're going to round two, then this final fight of tonight, and we have had some absolutely mesmerizing fights, and this one isn't over. So we're going to see what happens here. Round two then. Southpaw Sitichai versus the orthodox Wan Chalem.
Fighters right on top of each other again. There's no space for either to breathe. Beautiful combination there from Sitichai. Right hook, left elbow. Oof, right on the chin again.
so good with boxing combinations and then throwing elbows straight afterwards.
They're really throwing everything behind these techniques. Both these guys got a good chin as Wanchula. Beautiful right kick from him.
Some good skills from these two. It's just so good to watch. Muay Thai's very best.
Yeah, they're right on top of each other, both of them. Like they're fighting in a phone box.
Wanchula moving to the left, trying to negate the right side. The left kick of City Chai. But City Chai would have seen this a million times before as he steps to his own right using his good skills.
Yeah, he's so slick. Very slick indeed, City Chai. Wanchula coming back with some good combination of his own there. Punches and kicks. Tit for tat again at the minute.
Yeah.
Full power shot from both these guys.
Just can't get anything off, can he, Wanchula? Just negating everything, isn't he? City Chai, good movement. Knows the ring well. Good footwork, hasn't he?
Beautiful ring craft, beautiful footwork. He puts himself in the position. It's not just about getting in there and just throwing your punches and your kicks. Anyone can throw a punch and a kick. He puts himself in the exact perfect position before he lets his shots go to make sure everything lands clean.
This is really impressive stuff, isn't it, from City Chai. Really is good. Yeah, but it just goes to show how good Jordan Watson is, Liam.
I was just thinking that when I watched this myself, Vinny, to be honest.
To be in the ring with these guys.
Yeah, not to be only in the ring with him, just to push him right to the wire like he did. Look at that, he didn't have enough to step back there. Just let the kick miss by centimetres just so he could get his own kick off again. Very impressive performances.
Superb performance so far.
And again.
City Chai. Wanchulam still trying though all the time, but just got hit right square across the body then, did he, with that kick, some punches as well.
He did, he's taking quite a lot here, Wanchulam. What an absolute mesmerising performance from City Chai this is.
Really strong there, Wanchulam just blocking off City Chai, trying to negate everything that he does. But I tell you something, my friend, this has been superb, hasn't it? Superb action.
Yeah, as Matt's off to Wanchula, he took some solid shots. He'll be stuck on top of his own, really trying to push this fight.
Sinks that left knee deep into the belly of Wanchula, but he just takes it well. Poker face all the time, Wanchula, not showing that he's hurt at all. But he must be feeling some of these shots from City Chai.
Yeah, they've been full blooded, and some of them landed right on the chin, right to the body. Nice kick right on the bell there. Another round in the bag in my eyes for City Chai.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, superb performance so far from City Chai. Just really, really scoring some very, very good shots indeed. And his skill level is mesmerising. His footwork, his timing, he's just one of the best, isn't he, at the moment?
Yeah, he's just so slick, but he's not just slickness. He's throwing them shots with real venom as well. He's very strong, very powerful.
So we're going to see. So we're going to see what plays out here, because Wanchulam definitely needs a knockout, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. He's behind on the cards. He's going to have to have a massive round. Not so much a knockout if he could get an 8 count or just a huge round, but to be honest, City Chai looked on absolute fire. I can't see that coming, Vinny, to be honest. Unless it's something spectacular that lands.
Absolutely superb performance so far by City Chai. So here we go then. Round three. And we've got City Chai handily ahead, showing some absolute superb skills and toughness shown from Wanchulam as ever.
Yeah, exactly. It started off there, Wanchulam trying a big body kick and right beginning the round. He just blocked it so easily, did City Chai. Just makes it look easy.
The back leg teeth, the push kicks work so well for City Chai as well. Just lifts his knee up and just launches it straight to the midsection of Wanchulam when he tries to come forward.
Yeah, really seeing a Muay Thai 101 here from City Chai. Absolute class.
Just hasn't got, he just can't get near him, can he, Wanchulam? Just look at that, superb movement.
Beautiful, just stopped him there looking for that knee. put the right hand out, stop the knee coming, and landed a nice one.
That was a bit sneaky with the using the shoulder. Just making him miss all the time. Just moving. Good hook from City Chai. I tell you what, no one's going to touch this kid at 70 kilos. Do you believe so?
I think this fight's at 66, isn't it? That's scary.
Yeah, it is. Scary. It is scary. But you know, I thought he was at 70 kilos, but nevertheless,
he does fight at 70.
He does,
but I
and
think
no one's touching him, are they?
No.
No one's touching him. Not at the minute. Not these rules,
anyway.
In my
eyes, this guy is the best 70 kilo on the fire of the planet. Yeah. I think he's better than Buckow, better than Nate Pratchett. That's just my opinion, but I think you put Buckow in the ring with this guy, and I think he's going to come unstuck, to be honest, as this City Chai is the real deal.
So there you go, the expert opinion of the expert. Ian Harrison, I'm sure, trying to call out a fight there and get that one going. We'll see. City Chai, just superb movement, ring knowledge. Look at the skill of him, just stepping back, pushing up his back foot. Just use, look at that skill. Just making him miss.
Got to say as well, a lot of rival promoters and shows out there, they're not putting the fight together like Yokawa. Look at what Yokawa have done here.
Exactly.
Two of the best fighters on the planet in the ring fighting each other. Two of the top ties. This is what the fans have wanted to see. This fight and the Toby Smith fight, this is what it's all about.
Well, it's an absolute, coming up to the third, the third round's final, 30 seconds, and an absolute superb by City Chai. He's starting to just play around now, because he knows he's got it in the bag. A strong performance by Wan Chalun, but a superb performance. Giving ground now. He's showing that he's giving that one to City Chai. Yeah, he's realised that he's in with a better man. A great performance. I'll tell you something, ladies and gentlemen. If you've enjoyed this show as much as I have, Yokao, it's been superb, hasn't it, Liam?
It's been absolutely unbelievable. I've seen some of the actual best fighters we've got on the planet at the minute. City Chai, Wan Chalun, Toby Smith, Tong Chai, Mateus. You won't get many shows anywhere that are going to have this caliber of fighters on. Yokao have really delivered the goods tonight.
You certainly have, and so have the fighters. And I hope we have too, ladies and gentlemen, as we come up to this, and it's going to be obviously a great win. Points for City Chai.
From Red Corner.
Well, I'd like to thank you very, very much for joining us here on Yokao 6. I've been Vinny Shorman, and with me, the fantastic Liam Harrison. And keep your eyes peeled, because we've seen Liam Harrison himself fighting on Yokao very, very soon. Thank you very much for joining us, and hope you've enjoyed the show as much as I have.
You can see us from the Facebook, Yokao Boxing. See you on next Yokao 7, next time. Thank you very much for today. Good night.